Extend one arm fully and place the other hand over your wrist. Apply enough pressure to add resistance when you flex the elbow. Squeeze your biceps at the top of the movement. Pause and then extend your elbow back to the starting position. You will notice how his elbow is positioned a little bit in front of his side.